Hello and welcome. This is Vukila here, and in this short lesson, we're going to learn about a strumming pattern for African jazz. One of the strumming patterns that is used in jazz, Afro jazz. So let's just put you use a plectrum. This is a thick plectrum, by the way, because I'm playing this that thing. So the way you do it is. Something like that. It's a little bit difficult to count that. So let's put I was just muting the string anyway. We put a chord progression there and found out. Let's put a 1-4, 1-5. We can put any type of chord anyway. Let's go that. So we got one there. Got a fourth. And a fifth there. The chord progression is pretty fast. So let's go. Notice that there is some kind of partial chord playing here, because I got this chord, which is it's a D sharp there, and when I play it, I play just the bottom and then the top, or let's say the top is down here anyway. I play this string number 2 on an upstroke, then downstroke from string number 5, so it goes. It's kind of partial. It hits 1, 2, 3. So string number 3, number 4, and number 5. So let's go. You may hit string number 4 and 5. It doesn't matter. It still produces that, because you need a little bit of bass there. So it goes. And then next thing, you change the chord. So. So the objective of this is to get that strumming pattern. It's not about the chord progression, it's that strumming pattern. So thank you very much. My name is Vukile. I'll meet you in the next lesson, where we talk about some more strumming patterns in Afro jazz and in African guitar at large. Thank you very much. My name is Vukile. May you please subscribe to the channel so that you get some more, as they do happen here. So thank you. See you later.